What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to enter codes in Project Slayer on your mobile device as well as on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, on your mobile device, open up Roblox and join a Project Slayer server. After joining the game and selecting your character, tap and hold your screen to open up this menu. It may take a couple of seconds to load up everything. Select the book icon, and here you can proceed to enter a code, such as Getting There, which will allow you to get some free items for your character. These codes can be found on the official Twitter account, Discord server, or the page linked in the description below, which will be updated with new codes in the future. When using the desktop version of the game, then make sure that you're connected to the game and use the M key to open up the same menu. From here, you can click on the book icon and proceed to enter the codes from here. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.